wandering from one thing to the next without the connections being very clear. And I recall one night when I was completely disconnected. But what we have here is a situation where we find ourselves in the midst of a river with very strong currents, with no way of getting out of the river, but that's not bad. And you just go ahead and do what you can't avoid doing. And your mind follows along. So you gotta change your mind around. You gotta stop. No need to even ask some of those questions you should ask. Interesting to think of the ideas being being that your ideas are being part of a movement.